on behalf of the African Youth African Union Commission, I have to say that I am truly delighted, and not only delighted, but honored to be able to participate in this launch of the digital platform for the safety and security of journalists in Africa. The African Union is grateful for the continued collaboration with UNESCO, media networks, and civil society in this very critical endeavor. Freedom of the press, as everybody knows, is central to democracy, just as much as democracy is central to good governance. For us all, for what we crave, that is what we crave best in Africa. The speech of the president of Burkina Faso has been truly refreshing and inspiring. Congratulations, Mr. President. It's getting clearer and clearer that if we want to work together, we need to work together. The more likely we work together, the more likely we are able to achieve synergy and resonance in our everlasting quest for a free, integrated, democratic Africa at peace with itself and with the world. This, to us, is the condition on which true progress can come to Africa and come quickly. Our sincere gratitude, therefore, goes to our sister African Union bodies, such as the one led by my brother, Professor Eddie Maloka, Commissioner Ezekin, Ambassador Salah Mohammed, and my sister, Honorable Justice Chiluzima, for answering a call to put in place mechanisms for monitoring and reporting on media violation in Africa. Coming from Ghana, where we had a case of a journalist having been murdered, this issue is particularly germane to us. So we call for support in this effort to prevent crimes against journalists, which only tend to endorse and permanently bring immunity to the criminals. So your endeavor, your work at this particular moment could not have come at a better time, where Africa is hoping to move beyond this attacks on journalists and to appreciate that you may not agree with what the journalist will say, but you have to defend his right to say it. This all contributes to good governance, without which you cannot have the progressive Africa that we all yearn for. Thank you again for allowing me to be part of this conversation. I'm truly grateful to you. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
We thank you so much, Ambassador. It is once again a pleasure to have you on board, and having your presence here with us at this launch.